I didn't even know it was in water. Getting a little cold, sun setting, dark out, and lights are coming on tonight. Vikes in the primetime purple. And yeah, let's do this. Here it is. Oh, you see all the fans. Color Rush Thielen.
Thank you. Victor.
Well, here it is. There's Victor's girlfriend over there.
Thank God Al Michaels is not with NBC. He would not be messing with the Pirates technics over here.
My God.
The loser goes to 8-5. We're waiting for the smoke to clear. It's about the stupid, I got to say, it's the stupidest thing in sports. There are pyrotechnics now with every pregame show, halftime show. It's doubly stupid in indoor arenas.
The pyrotechnics in indoor arenas, in the NBA, the NHL, it's double, it's got to be the stupidest result. It's double stupid.
Now, with every pregame show, halftime show, it's doubly stupid in indoor arenas, in the NBA and NHL.
Thank you.
chest mask right here. Can't do that. Can't do that. Not going to set off. All right, let's see it right here. First and 10. Cousins. Jefferson in motion. Kirk. Hey. Oh, my God.
This game was the fifth time Vikings played on Thanksgiving. Clue number two, the game featured 82 total points. Clue number three, the leading wide receiver had three total receptions. And the answer is the 1998 Thanksgiving Day matchup between the Cowboys and the Vikings. Rookie wide receiver Randy Moss marks the first time a Thanksgiving game has been played in Minnesota. And that's today's quick trip down memory lane.
Yep.
Second and 8. First down and 10. Defense on the 16.
Kobay!
Yeah, is that Sebastian Janikowski? What is it? Oh.
Kick has gone.
Bottle kick right here from Nick.
1 minute 28 seconds to go in the first quarter. Patriots down.
Anyway's favorite team, New England Patriots.
Timeout on
the field. The Sullivan again. The Sullivan is up to my arm to bring the other arm. He comes from South Carolina to get wet. I rolled in, and when I flew in, I'm here.
All right, I got one question for you then. You are the team record holder for most tackles on Thanksgiving.
For real?
For
the biggest part about a day like this. All your family go watch it back in your barn to make plays, be in front of the Viking fans, and show your family what you can do back at home.
All right, well, thanks for the hype speech, Ed. And then you have Ed McDaniel.
Yeah!
Yeah, so if you look good, make it look good. Give me a friend.com.
Yes, Kirk. It might go up. Watch him.
Hawkinson leans forward to the 35-yard line. Tackled by Adrian Phillips.
Phenomenal throw right here from Cousins. It's absolutely beautiful. Oh, wow.
Dalvin Cook is like a young me back in my running back days, truthfully. All right, let's do it right here. Basically, touchdown or nothing, pretty much, almost. Yes. Thielen! Adley.
Pass is caught by Thielen, tackle.
All right, tie score, 10-10. Go to the team shop. So, Vikings, you know, here, it's called the... Vikings here, locker room store. Twins, they have the clubhouse store at Target Field. Quite interesting. And then, so, you know, you'd think, okay, well, is the Wild, do they have the dressing room store? No, the hockey lodge. It all works. This is a must purchase, obviously. Now, I see it. I mean, you got the holes in the front here. I mean, for breathability, of course, for Captain Kirk. Yeah, but here's where the real action is, the jerseys. Now, you know, do we go with the Thielen? You know, we'll have to try them on all, of course. Before. I mean, this is just a nice jersey right here, this Adam Thielen. The only thing I don't like is, like, I don't know, something weird with the 9. It just throws off the 1, but hey, you still... I do need a new Thielen jersey, obviously. You know, we got Jefferson, obviously. Huge upcoming player. This is... All right, if you took this off the sleeves, all right, I would definitely be buying this. But maybe I'll still purchase it anyways. We got the shirts to support our boys, obviously, without spending ridiculous amounts of money. Like this Captain Kirk jersey here, $349.99, and every penny is worth it. Captain Kirk authentic jersey right here.
The SKOL! Cousins to Jefferson plants the stump for the Patriots. Fifteenth carry of the game for Dalvin Cook. Tackle made by Andrew Jennings.
Come on.
Vikings scoring drive, 165 yards in 14th place. Joseph's kick into the end zone for a touchdown.
Thank you.
Look, yeah, Bailey Zappi right there.